Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 3 of Microsoft Azure Fundamental series. Today's topic is cloud computing. Under the cloud computing, we are going to discuss about consumption based model, cloud pricing model and serverless computing. What is the consumption based model? To understand this, first we will understand about capital expenditure or CapEx. CapEx is typically a one-time upfront expenditure to purchase or secure tangible resources. In case of setting up a data center or private cloud, it is more expensive. Therefore, we may have more capital expenditure or initial expenditure setting up a data center. Next is operational expenditure. So OPEX is spending money on services or products over time. Operating expenditure or monthly expenditure is called operational expenditure to manage the cloud. Now we will talk about consumption-based model. Consumption-based model has many benefits. The first benefit is there is no upfront cost. Therefore, it is not having any capital expenditure. Second advantage is no need to purchase and manage costly infrastructure that users might not use to its fullest potential, as we pay as we go. Third advantage is the ability to pay for more resources when they are needed. So it is expendable. When we require more resources, we can add in the resources in our cloud solution. Fourth advantage is the ability to stop paying for the resources that are no longer needed. Whenever we have the requirement finished with any particular resource, we can stop using that resource and we can remove that resource from our cloud solution. Compare cloud pricing model. Pay-as-you-go pricing model. Cloud computing is a way to rent compute power and storage from someone else's data center. You can treat cloud resources like you would resources in your own data center. However, unlike in your own data center, when you are done using cloud resources, you give them back. You are billed only what you use. If the resources in our own data center, it will cost us, but in cloud, pay as you go pricing model, we just need to pay what we use. And last topic is, what is serverless computing? Serverless computing enables developers to build applications faster by eliminating the need for them to manage infrastructure. With serverless applications, the cloud service provider automatically provisions, scales, and manages the infrastructure required to run the code. In serverless computing, developers just need to deploy the applications to the cloud solution and cloud service provider takes care of servers and underlying requirement to run that application. This video concludes our cloud computing chapter. In part 1, we have discussed about data center responsibilities, cloud computing, and share responsibility model. In part 2, we have discussed about cloud models such as public cloud, private cloud, and hybrid cloud. Further, we have discussed about multi-cloud concept and Azure Arc. Further, in part 3, we have discussed about consumption-based model, cloud pricing model, and serverless computing. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.